Of this university that are here with us. First, I'd like to introduce to Ross, even if you already know him, the chief executive of this great university, Samuel G. He's in charge, and also here with us is the secretary to council and registrar of this great university.
Director of Audit, Bolo Yala, is also here with us. I will pause and also give you the team that have really come to familiarize with the VC of this great university. Thank you very much. My humble self, I'm the spokesperson of the university, Mr. Idon Ingezi.
And other members of the university family. We are the Association of National Accountants of Nigeria Biases Chapter. It's our tradition, wherever we go, we'd like to introduce ourselves and thereabouts our chairman will unveil our mission of paying a visit to the university. And let me start from the young man there,
Chairman Alice Madru FCMA, the Chairman Anand Bayasa State, followed by Mrs. Brezi, the Financial Secretary.
Is that our Brezi?
Yes, I am Brezi. The face is
no, the one with us.
No, he used the word Mrs. It's not Mrs. The Brezi is my father's name.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Then followed by.
Because you don't reach woman, you clap.
Okay. Followed by Mr. Timmy James, our secretary. And next year. Followed by Mrs. Yowa Bright, our treasurer. And
Yowa Bright.
Yes.
No, you have not called her name.
You were Ayo Bright.
I know everybody.
Then By my right is Pastor Tony Apri, FCNA.
Yes, I know
him. By my right, official too.
OC Capital. I know him very well.
I am Delepea S. Clements.
Oh, Angelabri.
No, it's from Bluru.
Okay, Belebea Bluru. Sorry, Bluru.
Yes, sir.
Bulura and Tolura.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What are the other?
First and foremost, I'll thank you and your management team for welcoming us to the great institution. We are so grateful in the fact that Anan as a body have this relationship with our institutions nationwide. Reason is that our profession regards you people in high esteem because it is the factory base of our profession. We only train graduates of universities, county, or especially holders from the polytechnic. Our training institution is a postgraduate training institution where graduates of our institution go for 9 months postgraduate training. Thereafter, they are expected to carry out what we call the accountant in training program, especially for those who are not working, who went to the institution for 2 years before they are called to be inducted and known and use the designation certified national accountants. So for any certified national accountant of our association, the bedrock of his foundational training is the BSc or the HND, unlike our sister one that regards the school cells as their entry point. Having said that, sir, our founding fathers did so because there was a lacuna, and that was why there were a series of problems between Anan and our own sister professional body. But as of today, we are happy to tell everyone that that lacuna has been resolved. And we are now advancing the science of accounting together in Nigeria for the benefit of industries and institutions. Having said that, our visitor, we must especially have to thank you, because last year, Association of National Accountants made us proud as Bayesians that you were the chairman of our own plenary in the conference, 2018 conference. And we are so happy. Before I move further, sir, for memory's sake, our branch deemed it fit to make a little portrait to remember that day. Saw some of the pictures of this great institution, especially your staffs and you, I found out that ours wasn't as quality as that. But then, I think you, or the Association of National Accountants of Nigeria, headed by Professor Mainoma Mahmoud, FCNA, and Bayelsa State Branch, headed by my humble self, Mr. Odur Harrison, will present this portrait as a memory of the time you made us proud in Abuja. It was wonderful, and it's something to behold. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You can see. Sonny?
Sir?
You people, right? This is Auditor General.
The Accountant General of the Federation. This
one was
our council member, the second vice president of our association, James Nimenimbo.
Who is in USC?
Yes, sir.
Yes. You put their names at the back.
Secretary, you will do.
Just write the names at the back so that you go and laugh.
This one is
Diary.
We are always visiting institutions from directives from president of our association to come in with calendars and diaries are complimentary to institutions like this, and the chief executives that are entitled to the calendars are the VC, the registrar, the bursar. I hope it's correct, complete. Yeah? The VC, the bursar, and the internal auditor is our home. It is an instruction from the president on governmental institutions. Now, when, sir, your institution is highly rated in the South-South zone, we have a lot of the products of this institution that are attending our postgraduate school. Therefore, it is a tradition. And I remember the last time the national president came and then we visited here and they donated something to this school. It is our tradition. We hope that this present president, as a branch, we will try during our, if not this ESCO's lifetime, but the branch will ensure that the president will come visiting to this great institution. Having said that, to encourage students of accounting departments, we would want the accounting department so please invite the Association of National Accountants of Nigeria by Assisted Branch for their student week. If we can come here, give a talk, not just give a talk, we can perhaps contribute to the academic development of the department, especially the accounting. Of course, even look at the best students, if we can give them what we call encouragement in our own little way. I think it will encourage students and create awareness that Anand has come of age and we are now in bohemian relationship with our senior brother Icahn, which has been in existence before we came, and we are now relating together. Our students, we have a choice to go which one they want. If they want to be in the two, okay. But it will be better, we will come here to educate them. That we will request from you, sir. Another thing again, our institution is a postgraduate institution. Therefore, graduates of our school have been running their master's program, MBA program, especially those who read HND accounting and BSc accounting that made the makeup. Of course, your university system knows how to do the PhD programs for IIT. So we are requesting that when our postgraduate students from our college come for advancing the science of accounting in terms of research into the MSc programs, please, we would want you people to oblige our graduates to follow suit. So that is done in almost all the institutions in the Northern Region. University, ABU started it first. University of Mandanforo University, University of Jobs, National State University, I mentioned just few. A lot of them are running the program. So we will request that those of us in the South South region, when they apply for MSc program, MBA programs, they are running them, the house will go ask for the transcript for those of them that made good grades. I encourage them to advance the science of accounting for the betterment of our people in this area. The other issue we would like to talk is training and capacity building. We have a lot of our members in this institution. The accounts department, the bursary department, our man is here. Yes.